Today, for the 365 Drink Project, we have the Corpse Reviver number 2. For this, you will need London Dry Gin, Lillet Blanc, Cointreau, lemon juice, and absinthe. First, coat your glass with absinthe. I'm using a spritz bottle, set it aside. Put 3/4 of an ounce of lemon juice in the tin. Followed by 3/4 of an ounce of Cointreau. Then 3/4 of an ounce of Lillet Blanc. And finally, 3/4 of an ounce of your London Dry Gin. Add in ice. Give it a good shake. Drain into your absinthe rinsed coupe glass. And there you have the Corpse Reviver number 2.